Every manufacturer understands that COVID has created difficult new requirements for every factory and every worker. Manufacturers have learned to adapt in the short term to get parts of their operations back up and running. But what about the long term? How will manufacturing environments become resilient enough to perform competitively and continuously as the current threat continues, or when the next threat emerges? The new challenge every manufacturer now faces. How do I continue producing while keeping my workers adequately protected in the COVID-19 era? It begins with unprecedented transparency throughout the manufacturing environment. Understanding where every person is at all times and dynamically, continuously monitoring physical distance from each other. At the same time, logging individual presence and residence time in every part of the facility. So that when a risk scenario is encountered, appropriate warnings can be provided. Real-time locating solutions from Siemens can help manufacturers understand by tracking employee movements during the manufacturing process. This wearable technology, combined with software, makes the safer operation required in response to COVID-19 achievable. That's powerful. But if a risk scenario happens once, it can happen again. So our solution goes further, enabling you to create a digital twin of your manufacturing environment, complete with digital workers. You can simulate the as-is environment in any number of potential variations. And the digital twin technology can help guide how safety decisions will impact production efficiencies, now and beyond the current pandemic. That puts the control in your hands to optimize the entire facility to eliminate risk scenarios before they happen. You protect your people. You protect your operational continuity. You become a truly resilient workplace. Take control of your facility. Become a more digital enterprise. Deploy this cutting-edge technology from Siemens to help ensure that your company is never caught again the way all manufacturers were caught by COVID-19.